Now so long, you know. For this Cardinal Meissner, but he didn't show up, you know. Mother Mary told me I should meet him, but he didn't come. Why he didn't come? I don't know. It's always the same. They are not acting responsible to Jesus Christ, and yet they built such a big church like here, and in their hearts, and in the concepts, you know. You know, I'm a fundamentalist. That means, you know, I, you know, on the line of Franz von Assisi, you know, the one guy who was speaking with the animals. And that's the reason I can speak with Brother Benjamin and Mother Mary in a body of cat too. And I thought this Meissner, maybe he could speak with birds. But he cannot speak with birds because he didn't show up. This Catholic Church is not in the presence of time. And that's the reason Almighty Lord told me the next years I should throw this Catholic thing away. But we need the Gläubigers, you know, of the Catholic Church. And that's the reason I have to act a little bit more with the diplomacy, you know. And I'm staying here. What should I do now with this pack of Catholics? I don't know, you know. Maybe you should go inside and pray to Almighty Lord that you find your God inside of you and forget the Catholic Church because they are not your church anymore. It seems like that, okay? Otherwise, they would use condoms, you know, or at least they would allow that the black men and the niggers and the red men and the diggers would take the condoms. So, because we are all creatures and sometimes we need a little fuck, yes? Not me, because I'm a holy swami, but you, okay? And for that, 5,000 blessings and some condoms. Bye.